Thank you for the question. And I am really happy of being here with you in Geneva for this TSAC event for during the week. In fact, the idea of WTSA in Tunisia started almost one year ago, and Tunisia applied for being the host country of this WTSA 16. And we are happy that most of member states agreed on organizing it in Tunisia. And we are really happy with this confidence and trust that member states gave to us. Now, regarding preparation, the process is ongoing. Works is ongoing, including, of course, all logistic aspects regarding the accommodation, regarding the conference center preparation, IT, and all these type of things. And also regarding the content, and we can call also the scientific side from the event. We can say that it is a big challenge for Tunisia, but we are on the right track to make it a success.